Supporting Two Drink Minimum through the Amazon link is the next step in the evolution.
Celebrity voice impersonator.
People, the place to be. What's going on? It's me. I was going to do this at the house and have my Power Ranger shirt ready, but instead, there it is. And I hate him for having that. God damn, I'm so jealous of him.
Ha.
I'm so fucking jealous of him right now. He wanted me to see the new Power Rangers outfits. I'd already seen the Rita Repulsa outfits, and there's a video linked somewhere, if I do this right, which I hardly ever do. Which I thought in
Civil War, I like things, and I like things, and stuff, and no, you're stupid.
These are from McDonald's. You remember these? These are from the first movie, Nostalgia. I don't know how close I am to your camera. Probably really
close. Super close. It's okay.
Nostalgia!
It's okay. It doesn't focus well anyway.
Probably focus on something else now.
Right. I saw the Rita Repulsa outfit. I thought the Rita Repulsa outfit was fine. Like I could see them going in a new direction. I was okay with the Rita Repulsa outfit. He hated it.
Yeah.
That's why he sent it to me.
Don't like her.
I was like, I can see what they're trying to do, the movie thing. What are they going to do? Just redo the old Rita Repulsa one?
No, they did Hunger Games.
I was okay with it. I was willing to see where they want to go with this. Now the costumes for our top five are in, and let's see what the fuck they look like. He's in love with himself. Let's see what they look like.
There you go. Real men don't look like that. Real men look like this. Real men wear shields on their chest. What's with all their fucking ads on your phone?
It's Entertainment Weekly's ads.
You can't say that. You're not paying for the sponsorship.
Fucking, so...
What's your first reaction? Quick.
Spit Iron it out. Man.
Damn, that's what everybody said.
Fucking Iron Man.
I didn't think that.
Fucking Iron Man. That's the first thing I'm like, they work for Stark Industries? What the fuck is this? What the fuck? This does not look ninja. Okay. This does not look...
They're not ninjas. They're Power Rangers.
Well, yeah, but the power... They do ninja moves.
They do karate.
They do that.
I'm sore. I work out. The thing that's weird for me is that their belly buttons light up. It's like,
yeah.
I understand maybe that's the power coming from their chest. Kimberly doesn't have a skirt on, and that bugs me.
Yeah, neither does...
But they have heels on.
Neither does Trini.
The girls are wearing heels.
Nope.
I guess in the full photo, you can see it more. This is just the link.
Trini looks like she's just kind of wearing a boot over there.
Yeah, they got taller, longer heels than the guys.
Oh.
That's how you know they're girls.
Because the tits don't give it away.
Real men have curves.
They're trying too hard. They're trying too hard.
Now, I just showed the toys.
They're trying too hard.
Mighty Morphin Power Rangers the movie.
I hated those costumes too.
They were plastic.
I hated those.
And shiny.
I fucking hated those. I hated those.
I liked them.
I wanted either the ones we got in the TV show or something more similar. I hated the hard ass.
Really?
Yeah.
With armor.
It makes more sense.
They're getting sparks flown off of them at all times. How does Lycra, not Lycra, I hate whoever put that in an ad of buy Lycra, it's not Lycra. How does spandex spark?
It's the powers that spark. It's the powers leaving them after they're getting hit.
No, because they still have power.
I'm not a huge fan of this. You can't tell the dinosaurs in the helmets like you used to?
No, you can't, and that bugs me too. You can't even tell the helmets apart, really. They all have very similar helmets. However, maybe this is a concept drawing. Maybe this
I
is
hope
what
so.
Look like.
Well, no, because they already had Kimberly or Rita Repulsa on set in the costume.
Right, but this might just be they're keeping it a secret until the until the trailer.
What was your first thought?
My first thought was it's okay. I don't like the fact that the belt buckle lights up and I don't see a physical belt. Is that how the old ones looked?
Well, that's their coin. Yeah, they had that. That was their morpher.
Yeah, but they had belts. There's a white belt on her
right.
Leg.
Yeah,
handbag. So I prefer a belt if there's the coin there. That's weird. Otherwise, if this is the coin because they had the coins on the chest in the movie, and all the toys. I don't mind that it's armor at all, because I didn't mind the armor in the movie originally either.
See, I did, though.
But I don't know why it's completely changed. I thought we were going to go more towards the original.
I mean, I understand them wanting to reboot it and do something a little different. Like, I wasn't expecting the exact same thing, but...
Sure.
This Iron Man, Ant-Man shit...
I'm not completely against it.
It doesn't jive with me.
I'm not completely against it. I'm okay with it. I'm meh. I'm not super excited. I'm not either one. Although, what are they going to do with the Red Ranger... Sorry, the Green Ranger or the White Ranger now because of these arc reactors in the center... That means no shields. I like shields. That's like my favorite part.
Yeah, the shields were dope. I'm not a fan. I'm not a fan. I'm not gonna see it because of this.
I heard Tyler Perry's gonna be Zordon.
Oof.
Or Alpha.
Oof.
Or both.
Oof. This is
Lights out.
Sorry, Zordon, Jesus. I approve. Saban. I approve of every decision you fucking make. Not the biggest.
I'm curious what the Zords will look like.
Not. Oh wow. Yeah. Ooh.
Bad CGI. That's all I know.
Woo! Not the biggest fan. Are we still seeing?
No.
Okay.
Here, I'll shed some light on the situation. I've got a spotlight. So does she. Here we go. And go.
Yeah, no, not the biggest fan of this.
This is how they made YouTube back in the olden days before electricity.
Mm-hmm.
They used lanterns.
Not the biggest fan. You're meh about it.
I'm meh. I'm neither here nor there right now because it could be worse.
Could it?
Yeah.
Could it?
Also, what I really like is
like
if you look
at
the
TV.
If you look at the blue lights throughout it. It's really cool. I like the blue Tron lights throughout.
I don't know. I don't know
how
I feel about
this. Your phone is a blue Tron light.
I don't know how I feel about this. I may need. Oh god. I may.
Oh, white person.
I may need. I'm this. Maybe it'll take some getting used to, but and that does not. Right off the bat, it's not a.
Turn your phone on.
I like Tron.
That's gonna be a thumbs down for me. But party people. I'm not important. He's damn sure not important.
Yes, I am.
It's what do you think? What do you think of the new Power Rangers costumes for the movie?
All of you, your opinions don't mean shit.
Tell me what you think down there in the comment section. Like, share, subscribe. Hit the links in the description. Support the channel. And that ain't bad. Unlike those fucking costumes, Jesus Christ. Suplex city, bitch. Suplex city, bitch. Suplex city, bitch.